Hello guys, welcome to our channel VT Vlogs. In this video we are showing you some cocktail chicks. We have just taken them out from the nest box. We are cleaning the nest box right now. So we have taken them out. We will put them back and we will take them for hand feeding after a few days. So now this chick is around 18 days old. So we are taking it out for the hand feeding. So right now we are taking two chicks, two Lutino cocktails for hand feeding. We will hand raise them and we'll make them as a tame pet birds. These are the two Lutino chicks that we have taken out for hand feeding. The bigger bird is around 1 month old and the smaller bird is around 18 days old. We have just given them feed. We are giving them Supreme as hand feeding formula. If you want to buy Supreme, you can find the link in the description. We have given the link in the description. It's a very good formula for raising birds. So you can see how a bird will look when it has taken its hand feeding and its stomach is full. You can see the crop. It's full completely. If you want to see how to hand feed a bird, we have made a dedicated video about it. You can find the link in the description and you can learn about how to hand feed a baby bird. You can see how to make the formula, what should be the temperature of it, and it will help you very much. So friend, this is the final update of these two Lutino cocktails. As you can see, they are fully grown now. They are self-eating and they have started flying. And now they are completely grown. So we will release them in the colony that we have made for them in few days. Cocktails makes very good pets, especially for beginners who have never had birds before. They can go for cocktails. So friends, enjoy this video. If you like this video, please hit the like button and share this video with your friends. If you want to see more videos like this, please subscribe to our channel and also hit the bell icon for the notification of our videos.